when we step in the place, and you can feel the raw excitement from the look on their faces. The truth is you can find us wherever you are. Just look up, we're flying high with the stars. Cause tonight is the night. Bright lights, hype crowd, yeah, we need to throw down. Everybody get loud. Tonight is the night. A-list, can't miss. When we burn it to the ground, everybody get down. Tonight, tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, in what could be an historic broadcast of NSW Raw, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Raw Arena. My name is Dave Easton, and Maz, that is your main event tonight.
Well, what's going to happen when Revolution X has to take on each other?
It is going to happen. Fatal 4-Way winner will face Ryan Fox for the World Championship next week. Welcome down to ringside, ladies and gentlemen. Dave Easton alongside, as always, the housewife's favourite, Maz. Maz, wow, what a main event we're going to have.
Hey, it's going to be exciting to see what happens in tonight's main event between Revolution X. Who's going to walk up number one contender?
Yeah, and ladies and gentlemen, Ricardo Rodriguez is making his way down to ringside. He's going to address the University of Raw. But we await his arrival. Oh, hold on. Who's this? Oh. What is he doing here?
Better.
The owner is
look
here.
Look out, the boss is here.
Oh, this should be fun. What? And Ricardo in the ring. And of course, Maz saying he wants to end Revolution X here tonight.
Yeah, he's had pretty much a vendetta going against Revolution X for a couple weeks now, really wanting to take it to them and put them out of business.
Hold on. You know whose music that is?
It's not looking good for Ricardo.
It's the boss! Oh, trouble here, Maz.
Yeah, it looks like Ricardo's already panicking.
What does Vincent K. McMundo want here tonight?
Let's see if Ricardo can sway the boss to stay here.
Well, let's find out. What does McMundo want here? Do you think he's a fair GM, Maz?
To some people, I think he is, but I think he's taken a little bit of advantage of Revolution X in the past couple of weeks.
Well, stacks, yeah, stacks the deck against people. Well, you've got to say he's stacking it against Revolution X here tonight.
Yeah, definitely having to have them go at each other for number one contendership is going to be tough.
Let's find out, ladies and gentlemen. What? Well, he does have a lot to answer for. If you're a Revolution X fan, I think you do. He does have an absolute lot to see. He has Ricardo, I think, trying to plea his case here.
And he may become a member of Vince McMahon Kiss My Ass Club here tonight.
He might need to be. I've seen he's not good for business. What is he going to do? Oh, no. Oh, no. I've seen this before. Oh my goodness! Ricardo fired as the GM of Raw!
Yep, there's two famous words Vince likes to say. You're fired.
And what does that mean, ladies and gentlemen, to Revolution X? What does that mean for the match tonight? Well, we're going to kick things off with tag team action. It is going to be The Shield take on Scott Steiner and a mystery tag team partner here tonight. Let's find out who is going to be coming to the ring first. The team of Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns. It is The Shield.
It'll be very interesting to see The Shield up here on Raw and see how they do if they get a tag team win here tonight.
And of course, The Shield's been on a little bit of a roll, but to face Scott Steiner and a mystery opponent. Mystery tag team partners, I
guess. Yes. Yeah, Steiner's been really hush-hush about it. He hasn't really said much about who he's found as his tag team partner.
But what does this mean, Maz, for our main event? Is it still on?
Yeah, it could very well be shaken to its core right now. I mean, especially with Ricardo gone, maybe Vince will shake it up and not make Revolution X face each other.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here is the man that many people said wasn't human for most of season two. He is Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner.
Former hardcore champion, former tag team champion. Be very interesting to see if he can bring in another tag team partner here tonight and become tag team champs again someday.
Time running out though, season two. Coming to end three, only three rows left. Steiner maybe making his case for tag team if he can beat the Shield here.
And possibly maybe even roll out into going into season three and maybe getting a shot.
We'll have to find out who is his tag team partner here tonight. Whoa! We haven't seen this guy in ages!
And not since he was in the authority with Scott Steiner, former tag team partner with him.
And Big Show is back on Raw! The former tag team partner of Scott Steiner, they are reuniting here tonight, and you'd have to see him as bad news for the Shield.
Yeah, it's going to be tough taking on Show and Steiner here tonight. They're a formidable tag team. They've had the championship gold here once on Raw.
Well, Big Show is the tag team partner of Scott Steiner. The former tag champs are back together. Ladies and gentlemen, this should be a very, very interesting opening contest for Raw episode 37 here in NSW. Watch out! I don't know why that gets me every time.
You're just jumpy, I think.
I agree. I am.
But how impressive is it to see Big Show back here on Raw? It's going to be a great match here.
Yeah, who are you going to go for in this one, Maz?
I might have to go with Big Show and Scott Steiner just because I don't think the Shield was expecting to have to take on the largest athlete here on NSW.
Yeah, as I see, Steiner and Big Show were former tag team champions a while back. Of course, we haven't seen much of Big Show recently. Steiner, of course, has been a hardcore champion in the meantime. But now Steiner going back to his roots, you would think.
Yeah, we'll have to see if these two can kind of get back on the same page here and get a winner or an good established team as the Shield has been here on Raw.
There's Rollins into the ring, into the cover, first one of the match. Might have to do a bit more than that. Yeah, he's going to have to do a lot more than that. And here comes Show in for the first time. Referee's going to try and get him out though. And look at that though, Maz. Show just steps over the top rope. I couldn't even get my leg over it.
Yeah, he's an impressive athlete in the ring, and it'll be very interesting to see if he shows any ring rust here tonight, having to step back in.
Dean Ambrose, of course, on the outside for the Shield. Rollins into the cover. Two. No, just a two. And Show was a little... You mean, there was the ring rust there, you could say. Big Show taking a long time to get across there.
Yeah, I think Roman Reigns made sure he was over on his half of the ring. That made it a little harder for Big Show to get over there. So, very good work on Roman Reigns there. And now Scott's going to get out of the ring.
Yeah, Show now tagged in. Here comes Seth Rollins. Now wait until you see what he goes. Oh my goodness, Big Show taking Roman Reigns out. Again, just stepping over the top rope. Show, though, needs to concentrate on Seth Rollins here. And now the Shield can double team. And Show thrown back inside the ring. Roman Reigns really the powerhouse of the Shield. Oh, nice spinning heel kick by Seth Rollins. Of course,
I think Rollins going to have to stick and move on the Big Show. I don't think he wants to go toe-to-toe with him.
Actually, of course, remember, still tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is the main event still on? We're going to find out, hopefully, a little bit later on. Is Revolution X still going to fight each other here tonight? Now Ricardo has been taken out as the GM by Mr. McMundo earlier on tonight as a cover on the Big Show by Roman Reigns. Oh! That is a huge spear! And you know what, Maz? I think this one could be over.
Yep, that could very well be the end of Big Show here.
Big spear by Roman Reigns and a huge win for the Shield in our opening contest here tonight.
And it looks like Big Show just wasn't ready to come back yet, but good try and good effort. And big win for the Shield, though.
And now, does this mean the Shield have a chance to get into the tag team picture? So much still to come, as WrestleMania is heading just round the corner. But for our opening contest, your winners are the Shield.
I'm sure we'll see a lot from the Shield toward the end of the season here, and then possibly into season 3.
Indeed, the Shield, big winners here tonight. And not a very big comeback for the... Oh, hold on, Travis Soul now in the ring. Where did he come from?
Looks like Joe sent him out to the ring to do some business.
No, what? Mr. Disney wants us to know something. Well, what does he want to know? Hold on, Danny Six. Revolution. Now we know the rest of Revolution aren't here yet. Revolution X. But what is Danny doing out here?
Yeah, maybe he's trying to spice things up for tonight and get out of the four-way tag.
Look behind him. Look, wait there. Look at this. AJ's got handcuffs. Oh, come on. And there's no one else here. Revolution X aren't here, for goodness sake. Someone has to help Danny Six out.
Yeah, well, hopefully Revolution X will get here soon. Get to helping out Danny Six. He's going to be in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, look at this. It was a setup all along. Oh my god. Disney Alliance, did they not go any lower during tonight? Well, coming up next, it is a singles match between the Hardcore Champion versus Evan Walker.
You see if Evan Walker can knock off Zadley, maybe he'll get a shot at the Hardcore title come WrestleMania.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring, he is the Hardcore Champion. He is the Monster, Zadlan.
Zadlan was able to knock off Tim Rage and Scott Steiner at the pay-per-view to capture the Hardcore title, and it's an impressive sight.
And of course, Zadlan, Tim Ridge now gone their separate ways. We're former tag team champions. What do you think about that split, Maz?
I thought it was bound to happen. I mean, they were great as a tag team, but I think individually that will be even better.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. My heart can't take much more of this.
Yeah, you can feel the heat right here at ringside.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring, he is Evan Walker.
Yeah, let's see what Evan Walker can do here tonight against the Hardcore Champion. He's had a lot of good runs here in NSW, trying to go for titles, but hasn't had a chance to get there. And we'll have to see if he's been able to get back on track.
Well, Evan Walker, of course, will be looking to slay the beast, they would say, here tonight. And really, maybe he could be, as you say, we're building towards WrestleMania, Maz. Who knows, Evan Walker could be trying to get into that Hardcore title division.
Yeah, I think he'd make a good, member of the Hardcore division in his own right. I mean, he's put up quite a good fight here in SmackDown and Raw.
Well, Evan Walker in the ring. We are ready for singles action, ladies and gentlemen. It is your next match on Raw here tonight. And we are off and underway. Maz, who are you going for in this one?
As much as I think Evan Walker's got a chance, but I still think Zadlan's just a monster to be reckoned with, and I think he's going to show Evan Walker why he is the Hardcore Champion.
Well, let's find if you're right. Of course, the app, you can vote if you're in the NSW app. Please get your vote, and please keep your comments coming in as well. We would like to read some out as the show goes on. As Evan Walker working over Zadlan. Oh my goodness, what a shot by Evan Walker. Evan Walker just stepping it up here a little bit.
Yeah, he's trying to show off that he can actually hang toe-to-toe with Zadlan here and maybe make a run for the Hardcore title sometime.
Yeah, look at this, Zadlan now showing his dominance here. A hard shot into the corner. Walker again just maybe he just has that little bit more quickness than Zadlan Maz, and this is what could play to his advantage. But just as I say that, Zadlan coming back with shots of his own.
Yeah, he's a big man with a lot of upper body mass, but he can still move around that ring if he has to.
And Zadlan now, look at this, shots again, just massive punches into Evan Walker. He's got to try and keep away from them. And now this is the technical wrestling of Evan Walker. Two hard clotheslines, maybe a third. Yes, it is. He's got to try and keep Zadlan down here. And, well, that might help, just punches to the face. And he's really got to try and keep Zadlan from getting to a vertical base here. Oh, whoa, what a shot. Head first goes Zadlan, and now more ground and pound, Maz.
Yep, he's definitely keeping toe-to-toe with Zadlan here right now. Could be, this match could go either way.
And look at this. Oh, nice back suplex.
Let's see if we can get the win here. He's really keeping on Zadlan and not being able to stop him.
And now Walker flying through. Nice splash down on Zadlan. And now hits. Oh, went for another one. And, well, now Zadlan can take full advantage. Big DDT. Maz, you've got to say Zadlan is rolling now.
Yep, he's definitely taking control of this matchup here, and it's not looking good for Evan Walker.
Cover. There's two. No, just a two. Needs to do a bit more. Oh, big backdrop by Zadlan. And now, uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, my goodness. Head first into the turnbuckle. This could be it.
Looks like it was like a last ride into the turnbuckle. Now he's going for a fallaway slam.
And Zadlan now just looking maybe for the end. Oh, look at this. Evan Walker's anyone. Even someone who's against Zadlan can do a Russian leg sweep. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Tombstone. Good night.
That's it for Evan Walker, I think.
Oh, what a lucky break. The referee saw the foot under the rope, and an RKO out of nowhere! Wow!
Can we see an upset? Can we see Evan Walker upset as Zadlan here?
Into the cover! Hook of the leg! He got him!
Wow. Major run for Evan Walker there.
Walker got a huge break with a foot under the rope, and just out of nowhere, Zadlan took his eye off the ball. And Evan Walker picks up the win.
Wow. Impressive win for Evan Walker. I mean, Zadlan's not an easy one to beat in there.
What a big result for Evan Walker here tonight. Got to see it.
Can't wait to see what happens.
Talk to you, Maz. Go on.
Can't wait to see what happens with Evan Walker toward the end of the season, and hopefully he'll be back for season 3.
Yep, definitely as a Zadlan here. We haven't even heard, is this the first time we've ever heard Zadlan talk?
Yeah, I think this may be. I don't think he's really talked much throughout the whole season.
And Zadlan, seeing he was not a monster tonight. And here's Zadlan, hold on, what the hell?
Who the hell is
it's
that?
It's Tim Rage! What the... You have got to be kidding me! What the
looks
hell?
Looks like this rivalry is back on again.
But
Tim Rage and Zadlan.
Oh my goodness me! He's just thrown through the ring!
I don't know which monster is scarier.
Well, as we repair the ring, ladies and gentlemen, we have to tell you about NSW. Comes your way 4 times a week, Raw on a Monday, which you're watching now, Main Event on a Wednesday, SmackDown on a Thursday, and the Rookies of NXT, the most exciting show that most people see, apart from Raw, of course, is on a Saturday night. Remember, it's Nonstop Wrestling UK if you want to join the network. If you have Twitter, it's NSW_360, and Facebook, it's NSW365. Show start 11 o'clock in the UK, 6:00 in the West. Coming up next, it is Beer Money taking on the team of the Russian Connection.
We're about to see these two teams can put on a good show here tonight and possibly get themselves into maybe a line for a title match come WrestleMania or possibly in the season three.
Yeah, making their way to the ring, Marvelous Monroe, BG Nelson, they're known as Beer Money.
Beer Money have been looking good throughout season two, and I think we'll definitely see a good match here tonight between them and the Russians. And like I said, maybe they can get a good win here and maybe impress some of the bookers and maybe get a spot.
Yeah, and of course, remember, who's running this show? That's what I'm going to know.
I don't know, maybe Mr. McMundo's taking over.
Well, hopefully we'll get some answers, ladies and gentlemen. But Beer Money in the ring, and they're going to take on the Russian Connection.
Yeah, we haven't seen the Russians up on Raw for a while, and gotten a couple of good wins there on main event. Now they're back up here on the main show, and we'll have to see if they can get the winner of Beer Money here tonight to stay on Raw.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, Vladimir and Giant Limbo, accompanied by Yuri Watson, and it is the Russian Connection.
Yeah, like I said, they've gotten a couple of good wins, but really haven't pushed for the tag team belts too much, and we'll have to see. Maybe a good win here tonight, or an established tag team like Beer Money, and maybe they can do it.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, just a quick thank you for watching us wherever you are tonight. If you're watching us live on NSW_365, thank you very much. We always appreciate the support that you show our shows. Please do keep helping us out by retweeting, telling everyone you know. If you know anyone who likes wrestling, tell them to get in here and tell them what they're missing each and every week here on NSW_365. As we kick off this one, who are you going for in this one, Maz?
It's tough. I mean, Russians do have Yuri out there, but I think Germany's definitely going to try and find a way to win this one.
Let's find out. Is Giant Limbo in control early on here? Nice DDT from Big Giant Limbo. Giant Limbo, of course, seen in season one, joined in season two by Vladimir. Of course, the Beer Money was in NXT at the beginning of season two, made their way through on the draft. Would you say that they've fulfilled their potential, or do you think there's plenty more to come, Maz, from Beer Money?
I think there's a lot more. I think I really hope they re-sign for season three, and we can see a lot more from these two guys, BG Nelson and Marvelous Monroe. I think they can do a lot, even as maybe single wrestlers, maybe come season three.
Yeah, nice pile driver by BG Nelson. And look at this, into the cover, going for the first one of the match. Is this enough to put away Vladimir? No, it's not.
It just goes to show you how classic of a tag team these two guys with Beer Money. Monroe went right over there and cut off the other partner so he can come in and make the save.
And look at this, nice headbutt by Vladimir. He is not scared. Oh, that would be an easy way to stop him. No, nice rake to the eyes. And now BG Nelson just throwing Vladimir around here. No, he hangs on. Uh-oh, what's he thinking here? Oh, no.
It's not going to be good.
Oh, my goodness me. Planting him head first into the ring apron. See how much Marvelous Monroe enjoyed that. But Vladimir, well, really, would it affect him? He's got... many people said he's got nothing much up there, so... what do you think, Maz? You think this could really not... DDT is not really going to take much effect?
It's definitely going to give you a bit of a concussion, though. I mean, it's the hardest part of the ring is on the ring apron. So I'm sure that's why Vladimir's getting out and got Giant Limbo in here now. And Limbo just taking out Marvelous Monroe.
Vladimir right in front of us. And now BG Nelson going around. And, of course, you watching, just looking on. But Vladimir hit that table hard. Luckily, he's back to his feet here for the Russian Connection. And oh my, where's he going here?
Up off the top.
Yeah, look at that. Oh, right down across the back. And that could be it, you know, right across the back. No, Nelson is up. But Limbo caught him. And this time, oh, the Russian Tombstone. And I think that is it. Look, referee slightly out of position. And that allows Marvelous Monroe to break it up.
Yeah, a little bit of extra seconds that the referee took to get down there gave Monroe enough time to get in there.
Look at this. Oh, there's, look at these shots. We've seen this made famous by the cowboy, B.G. Nelson. When he gets in the fighting mood, he's got a devastating knockout blow here. And look at this, into the cover. Is that enough to put away Giant Limbo here? No, just a one. And then look at a massive shot by Giant Limbo on B.G. Nelson. Oh my, oh, what a powerbomb, Maz.
Yeah, that could be it. I think B.G. Nelson's either going to have to help Marvelous Monroe and get in there to make the save.
Into the cover, there's two. And he got him, it's a three, and it's a big win for the Russian Connection.
They were able to knock off B.G. Nelson and Marvelous Monroe. It's really impressive to take down that kind of a tag team.
Yeah, a huge, huge win, ladies and gentlemen, for the Russian Connection. They continue on the winning ways here tonight.
And it's impressive. Can't wait to see more from maybe the Russians come season three.
Well, your winners tonight over Beer Money is Vladimir Giant Limbo. It is the Russian Connection.
Yeah, it's very interesting. Yuri kind of stayed out of this match.
Yeah, look at this. I'm celebrating. Russian Connection celebrating here. And why not? Big win here tonight. Hold on. What the hell? Whoa! What the hell is this all about?
Well, it looks like the Russians are not too pleased with the Yuri lately. I don't know if they got wind of him maybe wanting to go on his single career or trying to get on his own.
Oh, but come on. There's no need for this. What the hell has Yuri done to these two? He's been their manager all season.
I wouldn't want to tip off these two big Russians.
And hold on, Beer Money are back.
Beer Money coming to save Yuri, it looks like.
Yeah, wow. That's a very strange thing. Is who's this?
Oh, you know, most of the Disney Alliance is here.
Ah, it's the rest of Revolution X. I wonder, they must know that Ricardo's been fired, surely.
Yeah, well, what about Danny Six being taken away by the Disney Alliance? I'm sure they're going to want to know about that and maybe help find him.
Well, we'll find out. All the Revolution might know is they're still trying to have to fight each other here tonight. But coming up next, this has just been announced by Mr. McMundo backstage. Matt Rhodes is going to take on Killer Whale.
I'll have to see if I can get kind of a bit of revenge on Killer Whale from their loss of the tag team titles.
Yeah, and listen to this. We have just heard, ladies and gentlemen, a brand new main event here tonight. It's exclusive news. It is going to be Sheamus and... Hold on, I'm getting my piece of paper. Sheamus and the Hounds taking on the Hit Squad and Bobby Hall.
Wow, well, that's an interesting matchup in itself. I know Sheamus has had a problem with Bobby Hall and the Hit Squad too, so it's good that he found some backup.
Yeah, that is a new main event here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We have got a brand new main event. No more Revolution X against each other. I think that must also mean, Maz, that Ryan Fox is off the hook.
Yeah, I'm sure he's kind of glad that he's not going to take on one of these guys, but I'm just interested in what's going on with Danny Six and the Disney Alliance. Somebody should really find out where they're taking him.
Well, we will find out, but ladies and gentlemen, in the ring, former tag team champion, it is Matt Rhodes.
Groovy one getting ready to show off.
Yeah, but ladies and gentlemen, his opponent coming to the ring by his tag team partner and also co-owner of the NSW Tag Team Championship, he is Killer Whale.
So Dave, do you think he had to make a new title to put around his waist?
Have you seen the size of it? What do you think?
or did they just put in an extension?
Well, there's going to be after a lot of extensions. That guy is huge.
I'm surprised he still wear it. I'm surprised he can wear it around his waist.
I'm still surprised that Revolution X, Matt and Mike are still standing after last week.
And Mike got crushed by Killer Whale. Looks like Matt's looking to get a little revenge for Mike here tonight.
Yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this should be a very interesting next contest. Killer Whale versus Matt Rhodes. It's Disney Alliance versus Revolution X all over again.
And I don't know if Matt and Mike know that these are the two that came down and took Danny Six away, so it'll be very interesting to see what happens in this matchup between them.
Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Matt Rhodes versus Killer Whale. Maz, who you going for in this one?
May have to go with Killer Whale, I think, with his size and mass. That's going to really have to do a lot to get a victory over him, I think.
And look at this super kick right into the face. Could this be over already? Well, just as I say that, Killer Whale just gets straight back up. That's the worrying thing about this man. Wow!
Matt showing some power here.
Might have to do a lot more of that early on. Nice back suplex. And look at this. Matt is grooving here. Oh, but just as I say that, there's the strength of Killer Whale.
Yeah, Matt's going to have to watch out.
Yeah, Matt Rhodes is in a lot of trouble here. Oh my goodness, what a backbreaker. Killer Whale. Of course, him and AGZ, now, of course, tag team champions again. And you have to see, could anyone really stop this little and large team?
Yeah, I mean, the Disney Alliance has got a lot of gold recently with Ryan Fox being the world champion now. You got AJZ and Killer Whale as the tag team champions. It seems Disney's really made a name for himself this season as a great manager.
Yeah, look at that. Nice cross body by Matt Rhodes here. Of course, member of Revolution X along with Mike, Danny Six. Where is Danny Six? That is the thing we've got to be worried about.
Well, maybe Matt and Mike can get a victory, or Matt can get the victory over Killer Whale tonight, and Matt and Mike can find out some whereabouts on where maybe Danny Six is.
Yeah, listen to this, ladies and gentlemen. Another match has just been advised to us by Mr. McMundo. It is going to be the Mundo taking on Travis Soul a little bit later on here tonight, as Matt Rhodes is going to go for a swing here. Oh!
Killer Whale just tossing him aside.
Yeah, this is a lot of trouble here for Matt Rhodes. Nice drop kick though, trying to get back into this. Oh, but look at this back suplex! Oh my goodness me, you could hear the thud. And, well, Killer Whale in control here. It could break ribs. That could be a lot of trouble. Matt, really, Matt, let him just be pinned. For goodness sake, you don't know what kind of internal damage he could be suffering here.
I think Mike knows from last week when he got sat on by Killer Whale to lose the titles. I think Mike knew Matt was in trouble there, and he's definitely more in trouble now.
Oh, the splash! And that is it. Into the cover, hook of the leg. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. A three count and Killer Whale picks up the win, and the Disney Alliance win over Revolution X continues.
And it seems our Revolution X is getting thwarted at every turn by the Disney Alliance here. And big win for Killer Whale and AJZ, and nice win for the Disney Alliance.
Yeah. And what does this mean now for Revolution X? Another defeat to the Disney Alliance. Well, it's not looking good, but your winners, one half of the tag team champions, it is Killer Whale. And backstage, what the? Now, this is a partnership you would never ever think you would see before, Maz.
And it seems maybe they're working over a little bit of strategy of how they're going to try and take down Sheamus and the Hounds here tonight.
Just very surprised that even... Probably, and here is now Braden Havens. And you've got to think, what an odd six-man tag match we're going to have for our main event here tonight. I think they've probably just found out they're going to be in the main event, Maz.
And it should be interesting to see what the team of Bobby Hull and the Hit Squad have in mind for main event here tonight.
Yep, that is coming up. That is your new main event, ladies and gentlemen. It is the Hit Squad, Bobby Hull taking on Sheamus and the Hounds a little bit later on. Coming up next, it is... It's talking about odd tag teams, Maz. Jason Miller and Jess Believe are going to take on the team of Joe and Juan Diaz.
It's a very interesting tag team. I don't know if Jess can really trust Jason Miller, but maybe Miller could be a Jess Believer.
Well, of course, we now know Jason Miller is going to take on Joe Vanni Diaz for the United States title at WrestleMania. That was done last week in the number one contendership match. But really, could you say, Maz, could Jason Miller trust Jess Believe here?
Yeah, well, I think they both need to trust each other if they're going to try and look to get a victory here tonight, because, you know, Juan Diaz and Giovanni Diaz are definitely on the same page.
Yeah, and of course, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's Raw is brought to you by Florida Water. Fruity, 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 fruity. Florida Water. Make sure you get yours at all good stores and some bad ones too. Do you not want to plug yours, or do we just leave it now?
Magnus Danish is one bite, and you'll be saying that's a great Danish.
Oh, yeah, you could say.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring, he is the new number one contender for the United States title. He is Jason Miller.
Yeah, this former MMA star turned wrestler here in NSW has definitely made a name for himself and has picked up quite a good victories over people like Biggie Langston and Dustin Healy, and now he's looking to take down Giovanni come WrestleMania.
Yeah, could Jason Miller end Season 2 with the United States title? Of course, it is all going to go down 2nd of November, ladies and gentlemen. And remember, Giovanni Diaz is now the longest reigning champion on Raw. Everyone else's titles went at the Elimination Chamber. Of course, tag teams went the next night. But 20th of July, Giovanni Diaz has held the United States title from after beating Langston and Jason Miller in a tables match.
Yeah, Giovanni's definitely made a name for himself here in Season 2, and I'm sure he's going to look for bigger and brighter things come Season 3.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring, he is your reigning, defending United States champion. He is Giovanni Diaz.
Giovanni's looking really good here tonight. Hopefully him and Juan can put it together and get a win over Jason Miller and Jess Believe.
Well, we will find out, ladies and gentlemen, as Giovanni and his cousin to take on the number one contender, and of course, Jess Believe here tonight. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, if you have tweeted us out tonight, thank you very much. Please do keep your social media active with NSW. We would much appreciate it. Of course, everyone, thanks you so much for being involved with NSW. And ladies and gentlemen, Giovanni's tag team partner, his big cousin, yes, it's Juan Diaz.
Yeah, big Juan coming down to the ringside, or actually coming down to the ring to help out Giovanni here tonight. Hopefully they can get a big win going into heading to WrestleMania.
Well, Juan Diaz, of course, really has been the bodyguard, you would think, of Giovanni Diaz since he's won the title, and well, it's done him well. You can't say that it hasn't, but you'd have to think one time maybe Juan Diaz might just be looking to have a title shot of his own.
Yeah, I mean, he's had his chance. He went for the hardcore title at one point. Didn't fare too well for him, but maybe one day we'll see him eventually break away from Giovanni, go out in his own.
Well, Juan Diaz, ladies and gentlemen, we have all four men in the ring, and let's pick a winner from Maz. Maz, who is going to win this one?
I'm going to have to go with Juan and Giovanni, because they've been on the same page for a while now, and I don't know if Jess and Miller can really figure it out.
Look at this, the nice shot down. Oh, nice reversal. This is what we're going to see at WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen. These two men are going to battle for the United States title. Of course, WrestleMania just, well, a few short weeks away now. November 2nd, live on NSW underscore 365. You do not want to miss WrestleMania the 2nd. As, oh, my goodness, what a jawbreaker that was. Suplex jawbreaker. And Jason Miller now showing this MMA background. And this is what Giovanni has to be careful, Maz.
Yeah, and Jason Miller's really impressed me in the past couple of weeks. He's been able to blend the MMA and the inside wrestling grappling skills that he's been picking up over the past couple of weeks, and he's really looking good.
Yeah, look at this nice elbow drop. But really, Joe needs to get a tag and does so. Big Juan in the ring. And this should be a very interesting matchup with these two, Maz.
Yeah, well, Jason Miller be able to find a way to keep Juan's power in check, and will Juan be able to take control of this matchup and help Giovanni get the win?
Maybe. Have to find it, but look at this. Jason Miller just getting out-strengthed here.
And definitely battling back.
Oh, nice takedown. And now into the submission. Miller trying to get it here. It looks like a choke or something in here that he's trying to get. But I think he just couldn't grab his hands, lock them together, so that's why he had to let go. Jess was ready
to try. I think just Juan was a little too big.
Yeah, look at this. Juan Diaz, we've seen this from him before. Oh, what a suplex throw, my goodness me. Jason Miller could be out. Just when he gets in and breaks up the count, but you have to say it, Maz, that could have been it.
Yeah, I think... just like I thought, Jason Miller needs to make the tag to Jess and get him in there.
And here comes Jess Believe. Oh, but no. Giovanni catches him, hangs him up on the top rope. And this could be the beginning of the end, really, for Jess Believe. Look at this. What I think, is that it? Like a million-dollar dream, kind of? Yeah, that's it! Wow!
Oh, Jess Believe has really not been doing well lately, and Juan was able to pick up a good victory here tonight.
Just one mistake, ladies and gentlemen, and that is it. The United States champion and his big cousin Juan pick up the win.
Looks like Giovanni's just got all the momentum heading into WrestleMania. I don't know if anything's going to be able to stop him. Jason Miller's really going to have to be on his game.
Well, a big win for the United States champion and his cousin here tonight. And as Maz says, the momentum definitely on the side of Giovanni Diaz. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, we are heading to WrestleMania. The end of season 2 is almost in sight for NSW, and it is live, as we see on Twitch TV, NSW underscore 365, 2nd of November. Make sure you've got nothing planned. You want to be here for the season finale. It is WrestleMania, and ladies and gentlemen, exclusive news. It is our biggest show of the year. More coming in recent weeks. Oh, hold on. What the hell?
Looks like the Disney Alliance sending a message to Revolution X.
And this is not going to help Mundo.
Looks like they're going to need some help.
Yeah, Mundo's match is next up. Danny Six is out cold. And this is coming up next. It is the Disney Alliance versus Revolution X all over again as Travis Soul takes on the Mundo.
Maybe Mundo can get a little bit of revenge on Travis Soul here for doing what they did to Danny Six in the back.
Wow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, what is the mind of this guy going to be in? He is the leader of Revolution X. He is the it factor of NSW. He is the Mundo.
Yeah, I'm sure seeing Danny Six knocked out like that is not going to sit well with Mundo, and he's definitely going to want to know what Travis Soule had to do with it, and going to get a little bit of revenge here in the ring.
And we know the rivalry, Maz, between Danny Sixx and Travis Soule over the last few weeks. And after what happened tonight, you've got to think the Disney Alliance are taking this a little bit too far.
Oh, I guess that's the Disney motto, play dirty and get ahead.
Well, Yamundo, you've got to think, what, just, I would love to know what he's thinking this time, especially after what he's just seen. Oh, whoa! As, well, he has to try and somehow put his mind on defeating Travis Soule here tonight.
Looks like Monday's ready though, ready to get in the ring, take it out.
Yep, we are ready for part two of Revolution X versus Disney again. This, as I say, it should be very, very interesting.
It seems most of the apps already voted, and looks like a lot of them are, majority of them are going for Mundo.
Well, can you blame them really after what happened here? After what's just happened? What kind of mindset he's in? But ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from the Disney Alliance, accompanied by the World Heavyweight Champion Ryan Fox, it is Travis Soule.
And Travis Soule's definitely had a rivalry going with Danny Sixx, and looks like he got a lot of revenge here tonight. I'll just see if he can put up a fight against the Mundo here. And I don't know, this is a very touchy situation between the Disney Alliance and Revolution X here tonight.
Yeah, well, we'll find out what is going to happen this one. Coming up next, it is Travis Soule versus the Mundo. And here we go. Maz, who are you going for in this one?
Gonna have to go with Mundo. I think he's gonna have more anger and more fuel to his fire to want to take down the Disney Alliance here tonight.
Let's find out if you're right. And of course, Mundo going straight after Travis. He's got to really try and keep his anger in check here, especially after seeing one of his friends, Danny Sixx, knocked out backstage by the Disney Alliance.
Because I'm sure Revolution got to see some of the footage from the beginning of the show when the Disney Alliance took him away, and I'm sure it didn't sit well with Mundo.
Yes. Anyone, even someone who's a hairdresser, can do a Russian leg sweep?
Former hairdresser, okay. I don't know if he focuses too much.
I thought he did Disney's hair still.
How can you tell, though? He wears that mouse costume.
I don't know. I just try and listen to what people say backstage, I guess. And look at this. Mundo now, just there's the punches. This is what I'm saying. He's got to try and keep his aggression in check, ladies and gentlemen, if he wants to win this. Because he could be, just let it go overboard, and the referee will step in here at any time. And just more power shots.
Seemed like he did that right in front of Ryan Fox there, just to kind of show him that, you know, he's looking to go after Ryan Fox too.
Yeah, but what a shot by Travis Soule. And Travis Soule is not out of this. You've got to think, Maz, the Disney Alliance are going to have so much momentum going, and if Travis Soule can defeat Mundo here, what would the world, how much momentum more do Disney Alliance need?
It would definitely take all the momentum away from Mundo, and I don't know if he'd be able to get to WrestleMania to go after Ryan Fox.
Look at this hard shot by Mundo again. Not much technical wrestling going on here, just hard shots. And oh my goodness me, what a fallaway slam. And now into the cover, hook of the leg. Ryan Fox looks on, but a kick out at two by Travis Soule. And oh, here it comes! M5!
It's going to be it for Travis Soule.
Good night, Travis Soule. Thanks for coming. Mundo into the cover, but Ryan Fox is up, and the referee is not counting. A lucky break for Travis Soule here, as a monkey flip by Travis Soule turns the tide back to the Disney Alliance.
Yeah, Mundo's going to have to make sure he watches out for Ryan Fox and tries to stay on top of Travis Soule here.
But look at this, Travis Soule has got the momentum going his way here. So not really been in bad form himself in recent weeks. but this would be really his biggest win of the season, as a fourth monkey flip out of the corner. And now, could this be the biggest, well, could you see a big upset here? Uh-oh, soul drop. We've seen this before. If he hits this, it could be over. Oh my goodness, that looked very low. Cover, hook of the leg. Megan's up. And I think that is a bit of revenge for Travis Soul, almost losing the match before.
Yeah, now that Ryan Fox is out of here, looks like Megan's trying to step up to try and save her for Mundo here tonight.
And Mundo trying to get some sort of momentum going, but Travis Soul keeps hitting him again. And look at this. Oh my God! What a shot! Mundo's out cold! He's out! He has to be!
It's not looking good for Mundo here. Megan's keeping him alive in this match.
What a shot by Travis Soul! Soul has just been on a different planet here tonight. A third shot. Mundo is just seeing stars at this moment in time. And look at the crucifix pin! Cover! Mundo is struggling! And Travis Soul gets the three!
It's not a good night for Revolution X. Matt lost earlier, and now Mundo's losing to Travis Soul. Disney Alliance is really rolling.
Wow, ladies and gentlemen, where did that come from? Many people are shocked. The NSW, I bet you're shocked. Travis Soul picks up the win.
Yeah, Travis Soul is a really good competitor. I mean, I thought Mundo was a much better one, but Travis Soul proves it here tonight that he's definitely able to play with the big dogs.
Well, Travis Soul, your winner here tonight. Mundo's finally up to his feet, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, hold on, a sneak attack, but somehow Mundo getting the better of Travis Soul here.
Still got a little bit left in him.
Maybe Mundo just trying to get some sort of sense of where he is. But Travis Soul does not look happy.
Mundo cheering to the fans now, celebrating.
Whoa, hold on, whoa, he's back! Oh my God, no way! This is not on, Maz. Maz, this cannot happen. And now Ryan Fox is back out here.
Yeah, Fox wanting to get it back in, getting some of his action here to take down Mundo.
But hold on, and Matt Rhodes is here!
That's back out from the back after his loss to Killer Whale, trying to come out here to save Mundo.
Revolution X have got to go away, really, Maz, and lick their wounds, because tonight has not been a good night for Revolution X.
It's definitely been a rough night for them, but they're kind of hanging in there with the Disney Alliance a little bit and trying to, I guess, find a way to combat what the Disney Alliance is bringing. I mean, wow.
Well, we're going to have to find out. Main event coming up, ladies and gentlemen. But wow, what a night we've had so far here on NSW Raw. And ladies and gentlemen, Sheamus is going to be tagging with them two, the Hounds. It's coming up next. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for your main event as Sheamus and the Hounds take on Bobby Hull and the Hit Squad.
This is just a big old grudge match waiting to happen. I mean, Sheamus has had problems with Bobby Hull and the Hit Squad. The Hit Squad have had problems with the Hounds. It's just, this is going to be an explosion of a match.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring, the Celtic Warrior, it is Sheamus.
Hopefully the referee can keep control of this matchup. Tempers may flare up between all of these guys. It's going to be crazy.
Well, Sheamus, of course, still fuming after last week. We know what happened last week on Raw, Maz, when the certain All Hail the King, Kevin King, of course, was shown up at ringside and decided to make an impact by smacking Sheamus with the pipe. Of course, we learned last night on NXT that the King is now officially a member of the Raw roster after forfeiting the NXT title.
Yeah, I got to talk to him a little bit in the back, and I know he was kind of excited to be here tonight, but with the craziness that happened with Ricardo and Mr. McMundo, I'm sure we may have to wait to see him debut.
Yeah, and ladies and gentlemen, Sheamus' tag team partners, Leo Kruger and Jason Crew, they are the Hounds.
Yeah, we'll have to see how the Hounds can do here. I mean, they really kind of got the best of the Hit Squad a couple of weeks now, and we'll have to see if they can keep up that momentum and try and put a squash to the...
Sorry to stop you, but I think you'd have to say it's the other way around. The Hit Squad have been the ones that have had really the momentum over the Hounds. The Hounds have really been caught at their own game.
Well, it's been going back and forth. It's so hard to keep track sometimes. I mean, these two teams really do not like each other.
And of course, we are waiting on a certain Mr. Bobby Hall, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, was in the Elimination Chamber with Sheamus. Turned on Sheamus, really, after a tag match with each other. And it is going to be quite interesting to see if we see these two in the ring against each other here tonight.
Yeah, Bobby Hall is definitely, I don't know if he's made a little bit of a turn to maybe more of an aggressive side, or just he's tired of being held down, kind of.
Yeah, he's still very over with the fans. Fans love him here in the NSW Arena. And of course, Bobby Hall looking to win the World Heavyweight Championship for the first time. Many people have said he is just waiting to get through that glass, and when he gets through it, my goodness, he is really going to be the face of NSW for years to come.
I don't know if I'd go that far, but I really think he has a shot at it, but he's had multiple shots and hasn't been able to cash in, so maybe someday he will.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, his tag team partners, Harry Smith and Braden Havens, they are the Hit Squad.
And this team's been on fire. They recently captured the tag team gold just to lose it back to Revolution X, and they've really been impressive since forming in the latter season of season two here.
Yeah, well, Harry Smith and of course Braden Havens will be looking to get more a victory over the Hounds here tonight. This is, ladies and gentlemen, your main event of Raw tonight. 6-man tag team action. Let's get this thing going. Come on, Maz, final time tonight. Who are you going for in this one?
I think I'm going to go with the Hounds and Sheamus. I just don't know if they're going to be able to be taken down here in this match.
Well, that's fine. Now, look at this, Bobby Hall and Sheamus starting off. This is what we wanted to see. These two have developed some sort of rivalry over the last few weeks, which we love to see. These two real high flyers, and straight away now, tagging out, and now Harry Smith and Leo Kruger in the... Leo Mercer, sorry. I love my South African wrestlers. I do apologize.
And it's not looking good for Mercer at this moment.
Yeah, look at this, Harry Smith. You've got to say, Maz, how much has Harry Smith came on since he formed this tag team with Braden Havens?
Yeah, they definitely have got on the same page with each other and really have gelled as a tag team. And I don't know if we're going to see anything better than these two getting together, and hopefully they can stay together and make a name for themselves even better in season two. Or season three, I should say.
Yeah, season three coming up. Of course, season three starts in January, ladies and gentlemen. Keep, I know we've not just coming up to the end of season two, but make sure you keep an eye on Twitter, Facebook, and of course the NSW Network. Of course, we've got lots of things planned in the off season. We don't obviously want to tell you too much just yet. We want to keep you hanging on as we get towards WrestleMania. But big, big news.
Yep, even though WrestleMania is our biggest show, it's not the end of NSW. We'll have some stuff in the off season and gearing up for season three.
And look at this. Oh, a nice shoulder breaker by Harry Smith. And this could do it, you know. Bobby Hall and Braden Havens thinking that could be enough. Into the cover. No, just a one. Needs to do a lot more to keep Jason. Is that Jason Crew? Yeah, Jason Crew down.
Yeah, the bigger of the two Hounds in here, he's definitely a formidable guy to get in the ring with, and someone like Bobby Hall may be able to step it up against him.
Yeah, but look at this. Oh my goodness me, what a shot. And Bobby Hall cannot take too many of them. But look at this, out of nowhere, hooked him up, big DDT, sorry, and that should be that.
Yeah, Hit Squad going over, cutting off the ring.
And look at this, Sheamus trying to come in, and Sheamus breaks it up.
Sheamus is able to power through the hit squad to get to that save.
And now look at this. Double team. Who thought we would have seen this? Oh my goodness me. And again, Jason Crew taking the brunt of it here. Sheamus knocked off by Braden Havens. Maybe he should have went for a tag here though.
Yeah, could we possibly be seeing a new group with the Hit Squad here? Maybe Bobby Hall might think of joining them. I mean, working well as a tag team here.
I wouldn't get ahead of yourself just yet, Maz. We still haven't seen who wins this one. Green Havens, look at that! My goodness me! And you've got to say, you've got to
throw him right into Jason.
Yeah, you've got to say this could be enough yet. Cover two, no double breakup there. And now Braden trying to get momentum going, but no, Leo Mercer takes him down. And now this may be the Hounds' chance to change the momentum in this match. And look at this, oh, nice shot. And now Leo Mercer desperately should get a tag here.
He's doing the right thing though. He's keeping Braden Havens over in his corner of the his side of the ring.
Yeah, hot tag coming in. Green Havens knocked down by Jason Crew, who looks to be on a roll here. But no, Harry Smith stops him. We've seen what happened earlier on tonight with Just Believe. Could this be the end? Harry Smith back in. Jason Crew trying to get really his thoughts about him here. Cover.
Harry's taking it down with the clothesline.
And he got him! Big win.
Yeah, very impressive win for Harry Smith and the Hit Squad and Bobby Hall.
Yeah, big win here tonight in the main event for the Hit Squad and Bobby Hall. What a huge, huge win in this main event. And I'm telling you, Maz, the Hit Squad have the Hounds number completely.
Yep, I thought the Hounds were a great tag team coming into season two, but this team of the Hit Squad has definitely stepped it up.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, your winners of the main event, it is the Hit Squad and Bobby Hall. And, hold on. All hail the King. All hail the King. He's here. I told you, Maz.
We've been graced with the presence of the King.
The Kingdom is on Raw. I love this. And are these two going to get it on here?
You know they both have unfinished business with each other, and now that the King's here on Raw, I'm sure Sheamus can't wait to get his hands on him.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this battle is going to be one for the ages. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The King and Sheamus. Oh, my goodness. I'm afraid we have to end it there. But what a show. Ricardo's fired. The Disney Alliance on top. The King is on Raw. Woohoo!
All hail the King.
All hail the King. Ladies and gentlemen, that is it. Say goodbye to the fans.
See you next time, fans.
And that is it. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, main event has two roster spot challenges. You do not want to miss it. Join us Wednesday night for main event from Dave Easton and from Maz Freeway.